we were going on
tour.
No. To heaven.
Or the ceiling.
San Francisco Museum of Modern Art.
We only have 3 hours.
3 hours, is that enough time?
Your route.
Do it.
What is
that?
I don't even know what that is. It's like a coconut on wheels or something.
I think I could
be really quick.
Oh yeah, look at
that.
Yeah. Just a little stairway to heaven. Don't get it. This must be modern because this is just, I don't know, neon crap. Pretty bad too. I would fail this. Wouldn't pass my inspection at all. Attack of the poodles.
That's Jesus.
And baby Jesus is in the middle of a bunch of black killer poodles. So I'm thinking this bag of rice is a male bag of rice. just me. I'm not sure. Oh, that's just wrong. Shoot me if I ever get like that. Sort of space area in the San Francisco museum, and we're doing hands-on art. It's just eating her pocket. Justin is working on something, and Matt is working on an abstract piece. He's been thinking about this for a very long time. He's been contemplating what he needs to do. And he's just reacting with the flow of the energy of the abstract piece. As you can tell, he's concentrating very hard. Working with no tools, by the way. Just bare hands. Something very hard to do. I have no idea what he's making. But then again, it's abstract. You're really not supposed to know what the heck anything is.
Nice.
Matt's interpretive dancing.